have the money, or there's no one to bring her children to the clinic, or whatever. And the patient can go on and on about something else, unless you're tuned in and they're comfortable to tell you. And oftentimes, you stumble on these toward the end of the clinic, the end of the consultation. Use tools. Draw, write, graph, simple. Let that have a little bit of the children's game. And you can make a little drawing. And when they look at it and it makes sense, it leaves an impact, a lasting impact. It may change things. And I find it very useful. Much subscription. Someone gave a patient poster and they put it on the fridge. And that made a difference. The graphic presentation of